After suffering three consecutive defeats in the Europa League group I, Qarabag will be looking to give fans some cheer when they take on Sivasspor at Tofik Berimov Stadium. The rock bottom side are likely to leave their hearts on the field, but this game will be anything but a walk in the park for the hosts. Sivasspor, on the other hand, did well to make amends for back-to-back losses to the likes of Villarreal and Maccabi Tel Aviv, with the team beating Qarabag 2-0 in Turkey. The visitors aim to stay in the race for a place in the last 32, but beating the Azeri on the road is easier said than done. A close encounter is on the horizon at Tofik Berimov Stadium, and we are tempted to put our money on draw. The good news for the visitors is that defender Samba Kamara returns from suspension. Prediction 1-1.